I genuinely don't react to things. I was having this argument with someone, and I said, "Oh, there's these things actually that are disheartening, that are going to really influence our lives, that are actually going to impact our coming generation's life." It's like, there was this basketball match. Fucking hell, brother. Come on, for God's sake. React to things. And most heartful, like, there's this really disheartening thing that once people understand the situation, they would say to me,